if we don't get some weekend singing tonight, Santa will never ever get here. Can I just now introduce, I know he's been on stage for a wee while, but I'm now going to officially introduce him. Chair of Arts Community Network, Calvin Allcoats.
Hello again, Clumber. Okay, we won't keep this for too long. I've just got a few thanks to thank everyone for the things that they've done. I've got a little list here. First of all, I want to thank our mayor, Alderman Alan Graham, and the Arterborough Council. Thank you very much for coming along. We want to thank Santa for coming along as well. We want to thank the Works Department, all the Works Department men there, all those who sponsor the things that's going on in the square. I think of the Hope Shop, the Livingston's News Agents, Human Winnie, Tesco's, and local businesses that have contributed into the fair. Also, I'd like to thank the participants on the stage. Thanks to Sonia, who's on the end there. Thank you very much. And from Q Radio, St Mary's Church of Ireland, that's over there, and all the participants of the church choir, because I'm honest, so I'm going to do it, okay? I want to thank as well Harry and Richard Hamilton for the use of this stage, the fire service, the PSNI, and community marshals, those are ones with the salute over there, yes, okay? Also, I want to thank Paula and Janice and Kathy, that many of you don't even know, but without them, this would not happen. So let's hear a round of applause and thank them, yes! And also, one last group of people that we need to thank. We want to thank you, the people who've come by, for coming here tonight. So a round of applause for yourself. Thank you very much. And now I'm going to pass over to our mayor and Alderman Graham there, who's going to say a few words, and we're going to do the countdown with Santa as well. So there you go.
Well, thank you very much for involving me tonight in the celebrations. I live in close to Bangor, I'm a little bit envious. We don't have a square in Bangor. And I can tell you the square tonight is very, very impressive. The public rail works, the new Christmas light decorations all look splendid. Of course, everybody here looks splendid as well. But I want to bring greetings from Ferris and myself for Christmas time. And as you meet as families, as you exchange gifts, as you remember that wonderful gift of the Messiah Seeker, I hope you all have a very, very happy Christmas. Now I want to give a special word of thanks to Arts Community Network. They have done an excellent job in putting all this together. And I would say congratulations, and congratulations to you, man. So well done, folks. So it leads us now to, I'm not very good at counting backwards, so I need some assistance to do this countdown from wherever we start.
Okay, folks, so the man needs a wee bit of assistance, which is where all you lot come in. So are we ready? We're going to start at 10, and we're going to go backwards, then we're going to ask Santa, and of course the mayor, to turn on the lights and light up Compass Square, okay, for Christmas 2015. So are we ready? Can everybody here count backwards from 10 first of all, yeah? Yeah, we're all okay with that, yeah? Perfectly, yes, yes. I love that we all the kids go, yeah, of course we can. Okay, are we ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Merry Christmas! Ladies and gents, can we thank Santa and the mayor once again?
Teddy Burch, you'll love that one.